Oh, well, never let me promise to fix anything again for the cuddly Miss Lawler. I go there for a creaky back door, she gets me on the roof fixing tiles.
Did you take Mercedes twins?
What?
Where were you yesterday when they were snatched?
Cindy, do we need to look at your medication?
Don't you dare gaslight me! You have been lying to me. I know that you attacked Tom when you were doing something you shouldn't.
And that makes me a kidnapper. Cindy, this is him getting in your head when you're already vulnerable.
No, it is me! So please, just be honest with me, okay, for once? Tell me, have you got a burner phone?
Cindy, can you hear yourself? Okay, I drive a white van. I do jobs for little old ladies. The most exciting my life gets is a chippy tea in front of the Chase with you. What are you talking about?
All you do is lie! The escorts! Liz's baby!
Oh, well, you're throwing that at me. You're the one person I thought you could trust and you're using that?
Yes, I am. So please, just do me the honour of being honest with me for once, okay? Are you the man that I fell in love with?
I am. Okay, I've done bad stuff, you know that. Cindy, you made me want to be a better person. All I want to do is make you proud of me. I swear. You believe me, right?
Well, Dave, are you going to answer it?
You took Mercedes' babies.
I'm so sorry, Cindy.
You're sorry. I'm sorry as I am. I never meant for any of this to happen, but I guess you brought it on yourselves.